For this movement, I would highly recommend using a light resistance band, because I am using a medium resistant band and it was a bit difficult at the beginning. You can also do this movement without a resistance band.